the serpent. That's a holistic discernment. Daddy said I'm so determined. Told me these goofies can't hurt me. I just might make me some Earl tea. I was baptized like we're early. I might get Satan and swirly. Wish I could tell you it's ready. Tell you it's ready today. They don't give nothing away. You gotta fight for your way. But that don't take nothing away. Cause at the end of the day, music is all we got.
Music is all we got.
Music is all we got. Oh, no, no, no. So we might as well give it all we got.
I want to wish my brother Kareem a happy birthday. You know, been a long time coming. It's 12 years in the making. You know, from hanging out in high school to now out here giving back to the community, looking out for people, taking care of people. Love you, bro. Happy 30th. I wish you 30 more, if not 100.
Happy birthday, Kareem. You do wonderful things. I wish you nothing but blessings.
Right here at a very great event put together by Kareem, 30 for 30 campaign. We love what he's doing. Thank you, Kareem. Happy birthday. That 30K, we're going to raise it. The 30 mentors, we're going to raise it all on behalf of you. Thank you so much for what you do. And we love it, man. Next year, we back at it, baby. And we're doing 60 for 60, you heard?
It's amazing when you find a brother that your mom did not create, which is amazing, man. I want to say happy birthday to my brother, Ring. Always been 100, always been super genuine. You know, he decided to put his birthday to the side just to, you know, really, you know, celebrate it with the kids, you know, and really try to get back to the community, which is amazing. He always doing amazing things, like, you know what I mean? So, but I really want to wish, and I'm continue to pray and make sure my brother always have wonderful days to come, but he's always been living each day like it's his birthday anyways, you know what I mean? So today is just a wonderful celebration of the wonderful works that Reem has been doing for so long. So it's like, I really want to continue to, like, say that the light of God is in this man, you know what I mean? Like, this man, he just continues to put more and more effort behind the gifts that God gave to him, to the point where, you know, he's willing to sacrifice one of the most important days of his birthday. But, you know, my brother, he already know how I feel about him. Shout out to him and his wonderful birthday. You know, he's very genuine, super genuine. Like, this man, the things that this man have done is just crazy. He'll continue to do more. And, you know, I really want to say, like, you know, me and Ring, we've been real, we've been tight since, how long, like, 6-7 years, a long time, but just off of the strength of that, I just understand, I begin to learn that he's a very, what he says is exactly what it is, very genuine person. We're born in the same year, same month apart, but it's still, like, I understand him because, like, in a sense, I don't believe in signs too much, but me and him were kind of similar. So it's like, when no means no, yes means yes. Very genuine. His heart is pure. He loves people genuinely. Since the first day, he's always been, like, super genuine to me since the first day I met him, to the point where that's why I really gravitate towards him. Because he reminds me of myself. Gives to people. Doesn't matter the cost, you know, doesn't matter the inconvenience, doesn't matter anything. He's going to do it, you know what I mean? He's on top, he's solid. He's going to continue to be solid. And you see the blessings showing day by day. Whatever, it doesn't even matter. He's going to continue to grow, he's going to continue to shine, he's going to continue to be who he is. Ring, shout out to you, boy. You know I'm Joe. Joe, love you, bro. Nothing but love comes from this direction. Be positive, continue to be yourself, continue to allow yourself to not be swayed or shaken by the things going on in the world, and continue to be different. Love you, be positive, happy 30th birthday, Joe Deep signing off.
You gotta go to the mountaintop, man, it's level to everything. I remember when he was right here, I remember when I was right here, and then we just growing and growing. Everybody think the stopping part is the mountaintop, but they don't know we can go higher and higher, so just keep going higher, keep doing what you're doing, keep growing. Keep being the magnificent individual that you are, and everything else will fall into place.
Happy birthday, Kareem. I'm not gonna get into the particulars on camera, but I wish you many more. Thank you for all the journeys and trips we had. I like what you're doing, and today could be a stepping stone for something bigger, and I hope you see the vision that may not be in front of you right now, but what it can grow to be. Happy birthday.